I wanted to fight back against all that misinformation that I see in my patients. I wanted to fight and create that health literacy across the board so it's not just being served to one demographic, but make it available for free. That's like the beauty of YouTube. It's available to everyone and anyone.